where, and how do we learn in general and with multimedia? This is an interesting but a really, really large topic to cover. You've probably heard about many of the theories and concepts we'll cover already, but I hope that we'll be able to go somewhat deeper over the time that we have together in this course. That said, I'll quickly go over what I hope we can accomplish over the next few days. Below are a number of videos, audio recordings, and text articles that cover some high-level concepts in learning, and we'll start to look at how they relate to learning with multimedia. If you're not familiar with them already, don't worry. We'll review a number of learning theories and focus on the ones that are more closely related to online and multimedia learning. Next, we'll go over four key concepts that will be particularly helpful for this class. First one is dual coding theory. Second is cognitive theory of multimedia. Third, principles of learning. And lastly, the concept of flow. I provided a link to an online curated list with hundreds of websites and apps that are all multimedia learning tools for you to review. Like I said, we cover a lot of territory in this topic, but by the end of it, we'll have a common language and understanding around these concepts and learning theories. Later this week, we can come together in our optional lab time, where we'll do some hands-on work with a useful online learning tool. As always, if you have any questions about the blog activity or anything else in the class, please contact me directly, or you can ask me during our synchronous lab time.